So this is manganese metal. You know, very often in chemistry we use manganese and in the form of permanganate as an oxidizing agent, but this is manganese metal.
Manganese is right in the middle of the row of transition metals, and it has five electrons, which can give it really very rich chemistry.
So here you can see it's a brand new sample, although the bottle looks very, very old. It's 100 grams. So I'm going to pour a small amount of manganese out so that we can have a closer look.
One of the main uses of manganese at the moment is as a catalyst for making the plastic which you find in plastic water bottles. You can see my big display of water bottles up there. And manganese is a key catalyst in the reaction between xylene, which is the raw material that you get from crude oil, to make terephthalic acid, which is one of the components in this plastic. And the reason it's important is the manganese can add and lose electrons, which help in the reaction between xylene and oxygen.
There's some paper in the top.
Manganese is also important in old batteries. The older sort of batteries that you used in torches, the sort that leaked, contained manganese dioxide.
So here we have the manganese, and we're going to pour a small amount out so that we can have a look at this element. And you can see how the colour refracts off the top. Really quite lovely sample of the manganese metal itself. So we're looking at manganese crystals growing from the surface, because this material would have been made from a high temperature crystal growing type process. So you can see the manganese is growing and seeding new crystallites on the surface and seeding off in every direction. It's cool.